Holy shit, dude, guys, I'm really tired. I don't know why. I actually really like Round Top. Hold up a second.
Enemy kill.
Showers, one showers.
Phoenix. Oh, shower.
One enemy remaining. One
down. Bombs right here, boys. I'm gonna push out.
Flawless.
Turn back down.
This is the man who dies meaningless.
An injured dog.
Who's the best player you faced against? Faced in Valorant so far? Probably Hiko. Yeah, I'd have to say Hiko probably. No, my sleep schedule's still fucked.
I wouldn't be surprised if they pushed B this time. So I'm gonna need someone else to help. Yep, they're B. I need.
Yeah, this is just unrated right now.
Just stay alive.
I can try to wall off that.
I don't see anything.
I guess they split. I think we should split us too. Jet, you stay on B.
I hear some short A.
Okay. I don't see anything hooker right now. I see like two coming up short. Are they coming up, Sage? I'll be heaven.
Yeah, there's two.
Okay.
I'm gonna flank.
I'm holding. Him. Nothing up yet.
That's bomb. I hit 55.
Last player standing.
No.
Oh, dude, that was so close.
I was jumping. Oh, yeah, I'm just playing on read right now.
I'm gonna off, so I'm gonna hold A.
I'm playing on unrated just to chill for like the first match of the day.
Probably shouldn't continue to stack 4 on A.
Yeah, I'm heading towards B.
Bathrooms?
I'm heading over now again. Can they be up, woman? Put a candle?
I wouldn't be surprised if they went B now.
Yeah, they might. Grabbing a gun.
Yeah.
They one arrow to B.
Shoot.
Yeah, they're probably.
Rip.
Spike planted.
One Hugo. Can you decay once you hit Valorant? Yes, you can. What did you play before Valorant? I played CSGO.
Can someone get this?
Normally I stream a few hours each day. Oh rip, I just fucking hardcore whiffed. Part? It could be right now. I'm not sure.
How'd he get through? Thought we had a trap.
That's a great question.
We have bomb.
Spike here.
One enemy remaining. Player standing.
That's one short.
We're on some team, but it's Sage, so she's gonna heal.
Yeah, this is just a normal unrated game. How long did you play CSGO? Not in terms of hour, but like years, 4 years. Does Hisense ever punish you? No.
30 seconds left.
Didn't the beta go down today? It's supposed to go down tomorrow or like in 11 hours or something like that.
10 seconds left. Spike planted.
I moved.
Sometimes it can be good to ADS long range. I wouldn't suggest spring while in long range though.
Oh, wait. Dang, okay.
I would suggest if you're gonna ADS, probably try to tap a Bruce. You have a brother? No, I don't.
This is our home.
I never played Low Sense, but I just like High Sense. Dude, my audio sounds so high to me right now. After I just touched my my capture card. What are you gonna do when it's down? I'm actually not too sure.
Hit him for 130.
Okay.
Fire in the hole! Bye.
Oh shit.
Nice shot.
Nice.
I think they're rotating back towards B.
Yeah. Guys are making me run a marathon right now.
Probably just gone.
You want me to rotate over there with you?
No, no.
Oh, they just put up the wall on A again?
Do you see anything up?
I don't see anything, but their wall keeps going up and down.
Playing peekaboo.
You will 30 not seconds kill left. My allies.
That guy was market.
One bathroom dead.
Yeah.
Nail. 10 seconds left. Last
no, he blinded himself.
Watch them run.
Spike planted. One enemy remaining.
Be gone.
Oh, someone was planning. Can you ask Granny or Skadoodle?
That's
I always say Kenny S.
I don't think he's gonna do that.
Stay in range of my stim beacon. I know, right? Who pushed is that? I mean, it was smart, but still.
Yeah, I'm just chilling in on range right now.
Okay, boys, are you ready for the stinger ace I'm about to pull? Because I'm ready.
It begins.
Oh, dude, I've been sitting cross-legged on my chair. My foot's asleep. Bombs and showers.
Joke's over. You're
my
dead.
My foot was a shower. That's it. Yeah.
One more shower.
Going up to heaven.
Yeah.
I will.
Is it in shower 26. Still?
Yeah, there's two in shower still. They're rotating? I don't think they're there anymore.
Yeah, they're both there.
Nice arrow there. I don't know what these guys are doing.
30 seconds left.
It's A still.
Okay. I'm flanking Mark here right now. Are they planning it?
They're droning it out. Soon.
Welcome to my world. Spike planted.
I'm flanking.
Last player standing.
Lamp.
Okay.
Headshot.
There. Good job, man.
My sky smokes will give us all the cover we need.
This guy loves you.
We have to play he's 20 unrated back. Beginning to get my back to.
That's like in their spawn.
I'm pretty sure if you played 20 matches in the beta, you don't have to play 20 matches in the actual game. From what I've heard.
Oh, he's going in.
I hear one by Hookah.
Arrow there. One chart. Fine.
Blind.
Your fault.
That wasn't the offer.
Yeah, the silver was ulting. Hopping, I mean.
One enemy remaining.
Last one's hopping.
Nowhere to run!
You blinded?
I'm dead. Good.
No, dude, the fucking knife is so precise in this game.
That was goofy as hell.
Dude, I thought you had it, dude.
I'm sorry for yoinking that. I just turned and shot.
No, it's fine. I don't even think I would have got it.
That was funny,
dude,
though.
Dude, he's about to whip up the no-scope.
I know. You know, the tagging is too insane in this game. Once he pulled out his pistol, if he hits me once.
Yeah, it's, the slowdown's crazy. So we're not. Yes. Okay.
Like you,
yeah, dude, should I try to go for Valorant again? As soon as the game comes out.
I'm just gonna watch shower.
If there's a leaderboard, I'll try to go for top one or something.
So bad.
I'm gonna rotate and watch it from CT.
Right side.
Yeah, no, shoot, it went left.
You saw someone. How did you see someone?
Dude. My timing was so unfortunate there. As soon as I left, that guy pushed up.
72 on Riz.
I think I heard one push U-hole.
Spike planted.
Nice.
Three. Last player standing. One enemy remaining. Four.
No.
First one I'm in.
Thank you, VK. VFK money for the sub. Sorry. Announced it wrong at first. You crazed your sense because of the FOV? No, not really. I just feel like higher sense is better in this game. Or, like, better for me, at least.
Pushing in the showers. One more.
Yikes.
Also, anything else?
Sage backed up. I rotate. I'm gonna back out.
Put down.
Viper's still here.
One enemy remaining. See ya.
Wow, I just like fucking dash into the wall.
No more doubts. We're ready.
The op and launch should be an insta scope and not have an animation.
Wait, so TENZ, what's your peak rank right now?
Valorant.
Nice.
Is it like this in CSGO too? Like the animation? I actually like it. Or I got used to it.
There's someone with it.
Nothing shower.
Rotating.
Can you use your... Yeah. Go, everyone. Two hookah.
You will not kill my ally.
Dude, I can't see.
One enemy remaining.
I literally couldn't see because of that wall.
Sage, the life you give. Do you ever wonder where it's taken from?
Yeah, I'm just chilling right now and playing unrated. Yeah, dude, it does suck dashing to objects. It does like the full animation while you're dashing into an object. Are you gonna stream when beta ends? Yeah, I will.
Robbing orb and showers.
Dude, that wall is so random.
That spike.
Run up to heaven.
That's...
There's two showers.
That is the most random Viper wall I've ever seen. Morning shower. I don't see a thing right now.
I'm gonna rotate back to B.
Okay.
Enemy spotted. Oh, never mind.
I see the spike. Gun here.
The spike.
Gun here. 30 seconds left.
Spike here.
There.
Dude, what the fuck is
one
this?
One enemy remaining.
More. was not.
Where at?
10 seconds left.
Oh god, dude.
Why'd he run? What the heck?
what the fuck is that?
That was weird.
Dude, I don't even know, like, I'm kind of scared to push this Viper wall. It's just so weird.
Last round before the switch.
I just walked up behind her, and she was, I don't even know what was happening, to be honest.
That was so weird.
It's like she was living in her own world.
All she had to do is push you. It was free.
I won't play Viper, really.
You know, the op makes a really scary.
Since I'm opping a lot, I play mainly Jett and Rays.
True. Like a cannon.
I think Rays can be, is, or not Rays, I think Jett.
I'm gonna go off.
If you play her properly, she might be one of the hardest characters to play against. Just because it's impossible to punish her if she just hits shots.
How did I miss that?
Nowhere to run!
I like it.
Joke's over! You're dead!
That's so unfortunate. I'm showered.
If I can get there.
No!
He's out of his ult.
Dang. I just owned me.
You can go to B. Maybe.
Your duty is not over.
Hey, that Molly.
A death trap. Why didn't you say so?
You know what? I didn't know, dude.
It's
a little bit rough.
Spike planted.
That was shocking.
No more charges left.
No, you got this.
I was originally a Viper main. Because I was just planning on rifling in this game, but I kind of feel like I'm a lot better at opping.
He didn't even finish with the op. He's the coward there.
Switching sides.
True.
Are you talking about the Jett ult? The Jett ult's actually OP as fuck, as long as you can hit like shots. Because the thing that makes the Jett ult unique is even when you're running, you're jumping, you're midair, gliding. Like, no matter what, your dagger will always go straight. And so if you're hitting, like, headshots, so for example, you can go for an op pick, like, fall back behind cover, and, like, jump behind cover and, like, get a headshot with the dagger. And Jett just has, like, an insane skill ceiling.
Let's take what they have.
Nothing alone right now.
I'm gonna get shortied or something. I don't see anything. Alright.
Okay.
Spike. Got spike.
Okay.
Spike planted.
Pushing CT.
They might be able to peek just through the wall.
Wanna mark it? Going up.
They're shooting through the wall.
Enemy down.
I just want to make bait myself.
Or... One enemy remaining.
I whiffed. Let go.
Just give me a moment. Got it. There a ghost in here by chance?
My mouse grip is a hybrid between palm and claw.
My dead body.
I learned something.
I grabbed it. We're good.
I'm just gonna run up short, eh? Fuck it.
I'll follow you till I die.
Alright, sounds good.
Which will probably be quickly.
Fight!
Yeah, we'll just be meat shields for you. Then you can get the clips.
No, I have some frat, I gotta help.
I don't see anything.
Yo, what is with them and just letting us walk on the point?
Yeah, I guess plant.
What the?
I'm gonna go. Yeah, they're gonna be rotating through here.
Where?
Your
fault.
Oh, what a shot.
Where is the silver?
One enemy remaining.
I'm gonna go for the knife.
Knife kill.
Dude. What the fuck?
I'm just confused.
Nope.
grenade. Oh, thank God. She slowed me until I was sitting in her grenade. That I was got messed your up. Backs. Just, the spray was smart. You know,
fuck, I tried muting my mic right there and it didn't work. I have asthma, that's why I cough. So whenever you see me cough, it's because of my asthma. Especially during allergy season, it's very, bad.
shut that phoenix up.
I'm terrible. One more in sight.
Carrier's down.
Back sight, one spawn.
Last player standing.
Okay.
I don't know what it is right now. I actually feel like really tired. Not like a sleepy tired, but like my body feels tired.
You're gonna wow me with this deagle. I can sense it.
There we go.
Well. You were robbed. It doesn't count.
Shut up.
There was no way to know.
Dude, that's the second time where they just like poke me from around there. I don't know. Maybe I should just stare at that for an hour.
Oh yeah, dude. Actually, no. I actually barely ate today. Maybe that's why. That's actually a good. I might order food because.
Strict training regimen.
I feel like, I know.
Yikes.
What the fuck?
Where are they?
I don't know. Did this give us the site again? Wait, what is U-Haul?
Have the spike.
I'm gonna order food, because I actually didn't do that. What did I eat today? I got a collateral. Ooh.
Three killed.
I feel bad, I told you
enough. Actually, I think I have something in the fridge.
The collat, dude.
Need a drop.
There were doubters.
Pizza. Fine. I'll eat it after this game. Safety's off. Yeah, no, dude. I actually think I just ate popcorn and, like, fucking noodles today, and that's it. That's why I'm feeling, like, weak. Not enough power. Not enough feel.
Joke's over! You're dead!
Fire!
Why was I the only one to get caught? That's messed up.
I don't know how that didn't kill all of us.
That's insane.
Here. Last player standing.
The timing was a little bit unfortunate on that Sage peeking.
I'm equal parts happy that everyone survived instead of just getting wiped out, but I'm also pretty old that I was the only person to get hit by that.
Dude, that was weird.
Yeah, I don't really like the sprays in this game. C9 is sponsored by HyperX, yes.
Nowhere to run!
Yikes. Locking sight. Nailed.
What the crap?
Three.
Planted the spike.
One enemy remaining.
Yeah, I didn't want to kill him anyway.
Can I get a heal?
It's down for 20 seconds.
Yeah. I'm playing unrated just for fun right now.
I'll eat right after this.
5 more seconds. Is it we'll just be able to walk onto a site?
The free S is a good mousepad, yes. That's a cigarette.
Oh yeah, this is not ranked, this is just unrated right now.
Snuff them out.
Your fault.
I have retrieved this one.
Huh? He literally has nobody.
Headshot.
One? One hookah?
Messed up.
Enemy down.
Miss.
One enemy remaining.
Oh.
Three.
Was this Viper opping?
I had an op.
Enemy spotted. He's coming up Puka right now.
Nice, the one taps.
Their fear blinds them.
I up again?
It's in the enemy highlight color. You turn it to yellow. I heard they're not resetting unrated MMR. The spray does feel a little bit random in this game, yes.
No.
Unlucky. There's a razor. If you want to come back and res me, Sage, I'm just out in the open.
I was turning around.
Oh, that was bad.
Are you in a spot?
Yeah, yeah. I'm in a spot.
I don't want to talk about it.
No!
Just one dude.
Last player standing. Flawless.
I was like, oh boy. Safer with the big brain, please.
Dude, I thought my TP was gonna go farther.
Yeah, instead of just TP'd you right in the grenade.
Dude, I literally
thank you, Milk, for the sub. I think my mic was off.
I bet I scared her, though.
Yeah, unfortunately, scaring her didn't, like, work like it did with the Viper.
Behind you is Rez.
Yeah. Wait, can you come B?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Fuck it. Yeah. Oh, fuck. He's gonna flash.
What?
There's one backside.
Yeah, he's just jumping around.
One more backside. They might just like peek.
Last player standing.
Dang.
Will they try the same old tricks?
I need this.
Anyone else signed to Cloud9? You play Valorant at the moment. That's a secret.
I can buy you a shorty. How's that sound?
You know, I'm just gonna run up with my daggers. Fuck it.
Okay. I'm very jealous.
I'm too tired.
Okay, a judge on that.
He didn't buy me.
No. This was ulting. Or opping.
Yeah, I can smoke it off. What's this box?
I'm dead.
Fire's out.
I gotta heal.
I went through hookah TV.
I'm so sorry.
All right.
This is my third game ever is this character.
Found you.
What is that wire, dude? Unimportant. That wire is just in the most random spot ever. Like up in the sky. There's one close right of the hookah TP. He's peeking out in the middle.
Last player standing. Need a drop.
Can you drop me, Cypher?
Can someone get this?
Let's have their one dude off and short.
And getting short.
If he only buys the judges. So if you, you know, after a judge, he will buy.
Joke's over! You're dead!
I think he's pushing short, careful.
Okay. Do they still have an op?
If I can get close enough, I'll do it.
One in pocket, maybe?
Blocking sight.
Heaven?
One enemy remaining. Four.
Ace.
Light planted.
I don't see him at all.
Give him the ace. Walled over the wall.
Are you counterwalled?
You will not kill my ally.
Oh, he's up.
One enemy remaining.
Nice.
I didn't want to rob, but they were gonna kill me.
Match point.
Let's close up shop. I have things to do.
And this boys.
I'm so hungry right now, I think. I'm new to the stream, but I'm pretty confident. Rated Valorant players. I'm up B right now. I'm probably overrated if anything. He's gonna flash. One more in the pipe. In the middle of the pipe. Yes. Annihilated.
Barrier created. One enemy remaining.
Last one, Huko. He's opping. Is that your natural hair color? No. I haven't dyed to this color. My natural hair color is black.
Sounds like it's coming along.
Oh, I whiffed.
Attackers win. Hold on to this moment. Have you modified your G4 wireless? No, I have not. I'm gonna warm up some food so I'm not like exhausted while I play. I'll just get some like pizza or something. The server's going down in like 10 hours, so tomorrow. Do you play with the bottom plate off the G Pro Wireless on or off? I have it on. I don't think that makes much of a difference though. I think it's like less than a gram. Dude, you guys want to see my homemade pizza I made? I have a picture of it. I'm warming it up right now, but this is like the picture of the homemade pizza I made. I'm just warming up like a few slices. Thank you, Swiss, for 23 months, bro. Live life thinking why it's going so slow. Looking at the clock, wondering when mama's not home. You waited way too long. You notice in a pattern in your home. Fuck all the good times, it's the best times. What is this pizza right now? Holy shit, it is. It's really cheesy, too. But it's like fresh cheese. Pepperoni was packaged, but fresh cheese. Yeah. No, my girlfriend made her own. So like mine was just like pepperoni, cheese. That was mine, and then my girlfriend made like it was like basil and like tomatoes on it. Dude, what do you mean, Cave? Hi, Cave. Gone too far to change. Time to get your roller blades. That smile is worth the wait. Here comes better days. All these thoughts I have in my head got me blinded from the Thank you, Strawberry Nico, for the sub. And thank you, TK Squared, for the sub. Alright, guys, I'm just eating right now. The song was Drive Safe by Rich Brian, the Colors version. No, I don't use any third-party applications for my HyperX Quadcast, no. I'm from Philippines? Hello. Yeah, I'll play ranked after I eat. I was gonna get some food in my system, dude. Dude, this pizza's so thin, it like... Holy fuck, is it hot. Like Saint Luxe, thank you, bro. Thank you, Mayday, for the sub. Do you do anything special to block out keyboard noises from your mic? So the way this mic works actually is there's an option on the Quadcast to have it pick up everything on the sides and front and not anything on the bottom. So if you hear me talking around the mic right now, I could try talking and you're gonna hear me like less if I'm talking underneath the mic, or hopefully, or if like I'm pressing the keyboard. Thank you, Scream Rejects for the sub. Did I say it already? Thank you, Mayday, for the sub as well. I might have forgot to say that one, but... I always, like, instantly forget what I just said. Currently on Hunter x Hunter, I'm on episode 38, I believe. No, dude, here. Like...
Hello, hello.
Hello. Hello. I think I just have to get more out under the mic to like demonstrate it properly. No, it isn't. Yeah, watch Hunter Hunter. Thank you, Scream Rejects, for the 5 get the sub, bro. Thank you so much. ASMR. Dude, it's actually like a thing on the mic to like make it go all the way 360 audio. And it's actually kind of weird. What do you mean, idle? You know I'm bad at reading. ASMR when volume goes down. We might have to resort to that, yeah. We're gonna be lacking some games to play. Yeah, Hunter x Hunter is really good. And like, so far, there hasn't been any filler episodes. Dude, there's only some animes with... that are like 12 episodes or like 11 episodes long, and like, they have 2 filler episodes. I should do a cooking stream. I don't know how that would end up.